Okay. Hey, Body Christ. It's still June 2nd. My video cut off. So I am remaking the video. Not remaking, I'm sorry. I'm picking up where I left off. I just got finished sharing with you about the dream concerning the devices that was implanted on the sides of people's eyes, which was, I explained that the Holy Spirit explained to me that it was what we're seeing through our eyes, mind controlling devices, too much TV, too much social media, and etc. And we need to stay focused on the Word of God. We need to stay focused on the things of God. And be careful and monitor how much you are putting these things into your spirit, or how much you are using these things, because it can keep you from understanding what God is trying to reveal to you in these last days. He's speaking to each and every one of us, trying to keep us prepared, trying to keep us ready. And if we have our minds and our hearts focused on anything else other than Him, then it can cause us to miss Him, and we don't want that. So I share that dream with you to encourage all to stay ready and focused on Him. I've had some other dreams. I've had a couple nights ago, I had a dream of it being nighttime and looking up in the sky and seeing, I didn't see stars and stuff like that in the sky. I just saw these beautiful lights that were showing up in the sky. They were like in a design, and the colors were colors that I never seen before. They were like, I can't even explain the color. One was like, one was like a greenish color, but it wasn't a green that I ever seen before. Then after that one stopped, it was like a red color, and I never seen that color before, but it was designs. And in this dream, I was telling someone to look, look, Jesus is coming, He's coming. And that person didn't seem to be too interested in what I was saying. So I walked over to this man and I was telling him the same thing. I was pointing to this guy and I was telling him Jesus is coming. He said, you know, and that was the end of that dream. But then, you know, that dream, like I said, was a few days ago. But maybe 2 hours ago, I had another dream of looking at something in the sky, and I'm not sure of what I saw in the sky, but it wasn't good. I don't feel in my spirit that it was good. It was something falling from the sky. It was something round and almost round, like it was round like the sun, and it kind of looked like the sun, like it, you know, as how the sun looked when it goes down. But it was falling from the sky, and it had a like a fireish looking tail behind it, and we were watching it as it was getting ready to fall. It never hit the ground, but we were watching as it was coming down, and I woke up from my dream. And so there's so much that is getting ready to take place, and we have to stay prepared, keep our hearts right, and stay prepared for what the things that are coming upon the earth. And we know that the Lord has not appointed us to wrath. So stay focused and stay ready. That dream I had about the number 9 and number 7 on that page, and it was so big it covered the whole page. And the Lord wanted me to see that 9 and that 7 for a reason. And we know that those numbers mean completeness, but I don't know the meaning. I don't know why he showed me that 9 and then that 7, but for whatever reason it is that he showed it to me, it is of some importance. So if anyone else have been shown that, could you please comment and share with me what he's shown you, or if you can understand what he has shown me, please comment.